Why is Triple G getting criticized when he ain't the one that ducked out of the fight? So why would you criticize him? He can't take the criticism if he ain't done. He take on anybody who comes. Here's a welterweight and say, I want to fight you. And he took it.
I don't care nothing about size. I feel like it's the size of the fight and the dog, not the size of the dog and the fight. So with Kell Brook, a lot of people saying, oh, he's crazy. It's a fight. Just because he's bigger than me does not mean he's going to beat me.
Right hand from Golovkin, and Proxa gets hurt.
And the referee's in the dead to stop him.
Oh, he is, and he has. And Jones is furious.
Left hook. Oh.
Got him! Two punch combination. The left was straight, the right followed up.
Left hook, down goes the rope.
He's on unsteady legs, and there's not much in his legs anyhow, Cody. Very